guys, welcome to J-Vibes. Today I'm going to try something strange. Not strange, but I haven't tried this before. Oysters. The first memory that I got with oysters is Mr. Bean movie, where he go to a hotel in France and trying to eat oysters, and he ended up putting all the oysters into a handbag. So, it's not a good impression. And because of that, I didn't want to eat oysters at all during past few years. But today I thought it's good to give it a go, and not sure what's going to happen, but let's try how it tastes. Right. Man, I don't know why I'm going to do this, but I hope it will be alright. First, put some lime. That's how people say it. Put some lime onto it. And then, yeah, it's... Huh, here you go. It's alright, but I thought it's good to, you need to put, it's like I jumped into a sea and I drank a lot of seawater. That's all right. But I think I need to cook this. We'll try after cooking how it tastes, looks like. But to be honest, I have no idea or no recipe how to cook this. I'll think something and I'll make it something. Let's sit back again and try it again. Alright, after trying raw oyster, I decided to add some Sri Lankan flavors and spices and make it a different dish. Not sure whether it's going to be good or bad, but I hope it'll be good. And I hope I can eat it, because I have had spices and salt and pepper. It's looks nice. Maybe people think I'm crazy, and this is not the way to eat oysters, but it's my way. I don't know. And now let's give it a go. Beautiful lime again. This is not necessary now because I've had this during the cooking process. It's way better. You can enjoy, you can chew, and you can feel the taste. You don't get that feeling where you drink a lot of seawater or you drown into sea and you accidentally drink a lot of seawater kind of a feeling. It's good, but it's not the best for me personally. It's alright once in a while. Thanks for watching, guys. Let me know in the comments if you have guys tried oysters before with the different recipes, and let me know. Stay tuned and keep watching. This is J-Vibes.